Oh, TLB, back with Soulstone Survivor. So we have upgraded some movement speed and some attack speed, so... should we fight again with the Barbarian? No, let's change character. Let's try Pyromancer. So 90 minutes on first run. Maybe... quite okay. Fight. Let's do the same level, see if we can do better or worse. Okay, so now I actually have to aim. Okay, so it's piercing attack. We forgot to check the blacksmith. Multicast is pretty good. Firewalk, Shadow Spikes, 800, pushing back, inflicting stun and chill. I like that. Exposed weakness, your critical has a 1% chance of applying wound on target. Attack speed. Movement speed. Damage is so weak though compared to last round. Void? I like Void. Due to the expansive, all the effects and areas and projectiles. Here's your critical strike, weakness. Let's go for the crafting materials here. Thunderclap. On the ground of calling Thunderstrike, dealing for the stun and confusion. Active skill. Range projectile. Okay, and this here is a lot of projectile. Let's see if we can use some projectile combo. boss. Movement speed by 10%. So it's, oh, okay, they have epic as well. I didn't realize this. So you have the rarity of the upgrade of the skill as well. Okay, let's do crosshair needs to be blinking or something. I'm losing it among all the bullet hell all the time. Merciless multicast legendary. Let's do legendary then. Shoot them. Am I shooting through the... yeah, I'm shooting through the rocks and stuff, so that's good. Active skill, firewall, frostbolt, it's also projectile. Multicast uncommon swift. One more dash. That's good. Uncommon. Increase your attack speed. There's a red crystal there. Meteor, piercing shot. Ranged. It's a buff. Powerful strikes, increase the damage done by 8%. Search for passive. More burn. Attack speed. Attack speed. Attack speed of fire slash. What do we have here? Less movement speed now. Should be okay. Okay. Maybe this run could work as well. Common power. Applying chill to target. No, this one is good. Doom. Double dash is always nice. Chaos bomb. Oh, I like that one. Chaos Golem. Oh, a multicolored legendary. All your skills type projectile, multi. Oh my. This is our. We are projectile, right? Projectile. No, I ranged. No. 3. Okay. But that was really good, though. Oh my god. That was really good. Multicast. Uncommon. Actually, decent here. Common power, increase your critical multiplier by 6%. Increase your critical damage multiplier by 12%. For multi-cause. I do like multi rare power. Every time you apply a stack of confusion, there is a 50% chance to apply burn as well. But I don't have confusion, right? Damage done by 4%. Do you have confusion? I'm not sure. Critical. Okay. I see. Pretty good. Don't want to reduce. Yes. Projectile size. There he is. Where's my crosshair? Ooh, area of effect. Increase duration of buff from all skills of your buff. I only have one buff. No. Okay, rare. Damage increase of all your skill with dip ice. Damage is really bad though. Look how the corpses are just flying everywhere. That is pretty cool. Oh, here's some eggs. Oh my god. Lightning bolt, fire slash, piercing shot. Reducing their armor. Okay, multicast lightning bolt. Epic. And I like that. Thank you for the double dash there. Area of effect, okay, even bigger. Movement speed by 15%. Okay. Damage increase. Area. Oh my god, I almost died. Not good. Increased damage. That's good, that's good. Area of effects. Okay, now we've got some XP. Fire slash 25%. Movement speed, no expanse. Now we're talking. What's those two yellow crystals there? $2,500. Better fix my aim. Oh, another big dude. That was close. Legendary multicast of fire slash. Okay, that's good. Oh my god. Whew. Attack speed. Oh my god. Oh my god. The boss even. Oh, there he is. Do a nice multicast now. Oh no. I haven't picked up any EXP for a while now. Not much. Damage increase of frost bolt. Bigger projectiles. Whew. Every time I play a stack of confusion. No! Stepped into the ice. Oh, I'm dying. Oh, that sucks. Another big dude. I got HP for something. I still don't know how I'm getting HP. Okay, we have a yellow crystal. Deathclaw reduces damage. Void Damage increase of frost bolt. Decent damage. It's just that everything has so much HP. More bigger projectiles. Are they killing each other or something? Or am I doing that damage? That was a bad move. Greedy. Good. Okay. Now I can see that the range of this weapon is not that long actually. So I have to be closer to the dudes. That's not good. I need to be closer to the action. They're kind of disappearing off screen there. Come on. Oh. Oh my god, that combo. Void plus Glacier. attack speed, movement speed. Oh, that damage. Oh my god, that damage. That damage. Oh my god. Increased potency, all your buff. Do some poison maybe. I just want to reach that EXP. Seems like there was some health in there as well. No. How did I survive that? Oh, that was an HP. Passive. Took some damage. Oh my god. Oh no. Why did I play so risky there? Oh. Oh. So bad. See, I don't know what happened at 30 minutes. What does that do then? Fire Lord's Eyes, combustion. Topaz, runes, increase the amount of minor soul stones you earn. Damage multiplier. Crit crit. Okay. Okay, let's continue next time. Bye bye.